It's called Glass Eye.
Sort of worked out this one.
You like it?